Nathan.
Is that real?
That is, yeah. It's,
I got a code here that day.
What do you mean, man? It's friendly. It's Jigs. Right, Jigs? Hey guys, Paul Bissonnette here, and this is my mystery box. I'll be using this today to trick high-end NHLers into thinking they're touching animals when they're not. Come on in, come say hello. Don't be scared, come on.
Dude, he's got his tongue out.
I know, he wants to kiss you. He's a friendly guy.
So the game we're gonna play is called What's in the Box. We have a bunch of different insects, animals. So you're gonna... Okay, buddy. Maybe we're gonna get rid of this guy and then we're gonna continue the game.
Thank you. I would suggest probably putting your hand in this one because that's where the back is. I promise it will not bite you.
Because I don't know if I'm gonna do it, man.
Okay. Well then, he's gonna forfeit. You can sub in your PR guy, but it would have to be for something else because now he's seen what it is. And all it was me trying to hydrate you. It was a coconut. So not only do you look soft as heck, but you're also not gonna be hydrated for this upcoming season.
I thought it was like a rat or something.
Yeah, that's, I mean, mentally when you came in the room and I had the snake around my neck, yeah, that's the effect we were trying to
get.
So now I'm inside your kitchen.
Yeah.
So we're gonna put the towel back on.
It's a coconut.
Yeah, it's a coconut. He's stupid. Hey,
he's stupid. Go.
Yeah, you idiot. So we're gonna have you turn around and we're gonna put something else in there. And you're gonna have to try to guess that.
All right.
He's definitely trying to peek. Second object or animal or reptile or whatever. I suggest going in that side. Once again, try to keep your eyes up here. Don't cheat. I promise it won't bite you. It likes you.
Is it a cat?
It is a cat. With a fake heartbeat. So not bad. We're gonna thank you for stopping by. Do you want to hold anything other than this cat you totally pigeon tossed? Maybe a lizard? Cockroaches. Yeah, let's bring this skunk out. Come on, that'd be look cute.